द लिविंग वर्ड अडॉप्टेशन एंड क्लासिफिकेशन. इन दैट वी विल लर्न अबाउट अडॉप्टेशन इन एनिमल एज कंपेयर टू टेरेस्ट्रियल एनिमल्स. द स्किन एंड बॉडी शेप ऑफ aquatic animals appear to have undergone changes. Fishes have scales on the skin and fins on the body. Their body tapers towards both its ends like a spindle. Fish breathe with gills instead of a nose. Their eyes have transparent eyelids. They have air bladders within the body to help them to float. Observe the bodies of the frog, duck and tortoise. Of what use are their legs to these animals? As the frog and duck have webbed toes, they can use their legs like oars. Water flows of the waxy feathers of birds like duck and water hen. Webbed toes, slippery smooth skin and the triangular head help frog to swim easily through water. Do you know what helps frog to breathe underwater? Frog breathe through the skin in water and using the nose and lungs on land. The typical color of a frog's back help it to hide among grasses. Due to life on land as well as in water, we call them amphibian. List of some amphibian animals.